Let's get you some sports news. And today we're not talking about cricket, certainly, and not about tennis either. We're talking about modern polo, which, would you believe, has its roots in Manipur, derived from an indigenous sport. Now, that is a game that was originally played with ponies, indigenous to Manipur, but the breed is now in danger. Their numbers are dwindling. Their habitat is shrinking. NDTV's Ratnadeep Chaudhary reports from Imphal.
Ranjan is a polo player come caretaker of this breeding farm for indigenous ponies run by the Manipur Horse Riding and Polo Association. He's a worried man these days, and he's not alone.
We consider our pony as a deity of our culture, and nowadays they are dying, they are endangered. So we would like to conserve our pony. And I hope our government do something for this issue.
On the streets, the ponies eat garbage, fall sick and die. 30 in the last 12 months. From nearly 2,000 of them in 2003, there are now less than 600. What's to blame? Imphal's urban sprawl at the cost of its wetlands, the pony's natural habitat.
I'm told that, you know, we have about more than, you know, 500 wetlands in Manipur, in Manipur Valley. And now it has been reducing. Why? The construction of government offices, construction of colleges, schools, and other institutions, government institutions or private institutions.
Also, polo clubs in Manipur have dwindled from 60 to 15 in the last decade. Fixtures are few and players no longer stars. One glimmer of hope, the Manipur pony policy.
One of India's, that Genetic Bureau of India and this pony research centers, they have already taken 8 ponies from our state. Now, they have already established the laboratory for the artificial insemination. They are going to extend training program to our veterinary doctors. And we want to avoid the crossing of the pony, our Manipuri local pony, with some other this Arabian horses.
City dumps are encroaching upon one of the last remaining natural grazing ground of the rare indigenous Manipuri ponies. But now they're riding towards extinction. But perhaps the hope of reversing their fate lies with a newly drafted state pony policy. And the state government now has to implement it beyond pen and paper. In Imphal, with Sanjay Chakravarti, Ratnadeep Chaudhary for NDTV.